Hello, hi, and welcome back, FIFA fans! Yes, it's Crunchy once more, Podgy the Bear, with some FIFA action. Yes, it's the start of the Women's World Cup. Australia, New Zealand, New Zealand, Australia. So I'm back on FIFA 23, playing as my favourite international women's team, England, of course. And we're going to go through the contest proper, and here's the group. So, Group A, you've got New Zealand, one of the hosts. They're in Group A with Norway, Philippines and Switzerland. Group B, the other host, Australia. They're with Ireland, Nigeria, Canada. Group C, Spain, Costa Rica, Zambia, Japan. Group D, that's going to be our group because I'm playing as England. They're against Haiti, Denmark and the Chinese People's Republic. In Group E, you've got USA, a strong team there. Vietnam, maybe not so strong, who knows. The Netherlands, Portugal. Group F, France, very, very, very good team because they've got their feminine league. Jamaica, Brazil, of course, hoping for lots of things. Panama, Group G, Sweden, pretty good and strong side. South Africa, Italy, Argentina. Group H, we've got Germany, yet another strong side. Morocco, Colombia, and the Korean Republic. But like I say, we're playing as England. England have got an attack of 84, midfield of 82, and a defence of 84. Our best result was third place in 2015. So let's get to it. So we can play the match. Well, our first group game is on Saturday the 22nd. It's against Haiti. So let's just go to Central and play the match. It's at Sanderson's Park. We've got on professional 5 minutes clear weather. So we're playing 4-3-3. Kind of holding, it's basically the same except I think Greenwood and Lottie Wubbenmoy and Carter have jiggled about a bit there, but no matter.
Thank you for joining us. Now get ready for a great match.
So let's get this match underway and see what England could do to start off their campaign. Here's the Haitian girls. Got my display of my controller inputs on Xbox controller there on the top right of the screen. I'm not sure what experience the Haitian team have got. Haiti are playing 4-3-3 as well. We're going to be playing attacking. That's a yellow card for Rosaline Elouson. I think there's a bit of argument. There should have been more than a yellow, perhaps, but no, I think a yellow should be about it. So she's going to have to be careful now, Elise Elouson. So it's Lucy Bronze with the free kick there, just forward of the centre line. She lobs it forward. That's won by Haiti there. Stand away. Daly's got it. She's going to try a shot. She's going to try something. Oh! A bit of good save there by the Haitian goalkeeper there. She's done well, but nice bright early start there for England. Getting a nice shot on target there. So, from the resulting corner, taken by Hemp. She's going to do a lob pass, and that's to... What's happened there? Some infringement there. Haiti get a free kick taken by their goalkeeper there, and that's slotted forward there, but that's cut out by Greenwood to Walsh, to Stanway, Lucy Bronze looking to come forward there. She's given a battle to Stanway, some footwork there, back to Bronze, who threads the pass through on the wing. That's Kelly. She's given the ball away there. So it's some good attacking play here. So 10 minutes have gone. And Haiti gets some passes through together to make an attack here. That's Ellison. She's been dispossessed. Walsh gives it to Kelly here on the right. Lucy Bronze forward to Daly. Inside to Toon. There's Hemp on the ball. She's come back for some reason. Into Toon. Kelly. Bronze. It's a goal for Lucy Bronze. And how do you like that in the 16th minute there from England? A brilliant start there to the campaign by the experienced Lucy Bronze there. She likes coming forward. Yes, to good effect there, and basically the goalkeeper didn't stand a chance, I feel. Yes, that was a good one, yes. The goalie stretches with her right leg, but it just wasn't enough, and isn't she pleased? To Elosant again. Oh, she's overplayed it there, and Lucy Bronze with the throw-in to Kelly. Inside to Walsh. Yep, tries to thread it through, but Limage has the ball. Forward to Jeudy on the wing now is Louis. One of the Louis girls. Since they got chance of a goal there, but Carter has it. Inside to Greenwood. She lobs it forward to Stanway. Kelly has the ball. She's trying to... Yes, she's got a good ball through there to Lucy Bronze again in that position that she so favours. Oh, attempted a shot. Oh, that was off the post. That nearly saw England 2-0 up there. Off the ball, Limage there, and out to Toon. Carter forward to Hemp. Threads, tried to thread the ball there through, but without success. And yes, England have the ball yet again, and yet again given away. Eloison. Toon on the wing there to Hemp. She's overplayed that and it's fallen into. And Louis again. She's going to try and get a cross in somehow. Here they go, Limage. Saved by Earps. Out it comes to Stanway and Bronze again. Trying to play 1-2 here, but that's intercepted. And Lucy Bronze has that through ball there. Walsh. Toon. Oh. Given away. Oh! Lucy Bronze cleaning up there. Kelly. Trying to play some deaf football, but that's given away there. She's going to pass it through to Daly. Daly's good defending there. Ooh, Louis again. She looks to be one of the more tricky players for England at the moment. And that's a throw in to Haiti. Pierre-Louis. Bring it to Louis. Oh, England are going to have to watch themselves here, because it seems as though Haiti aren't the pushover everybody expected. Oh yes, that could have been a good ball, but just slightly long. Toon comes through. Yes, good ball. She's trying to find some space. She's, well, was it a cross or was it a shot? That's the end of the first half, and some really good play there by England. Haiti on a bit of a threat, let's be honest. So England haven't got it all their own way, but they're leading at half-time 1-0 to that 16th-minute Lucy Bronze goal. As the players go off. Some half-time scores from around the grounds. Today we've got Zambia are being beaten by Japan, and Denmark and China are playing a goalless draw at the moment. So let's advance to the second half in our game here. Haiti kicking us off from Sanderson Park here, live. Don't know if there's going to be any change in tactics from the Haitian team, but they're playing quite well. That was cut out by, well, nearly cut out. That was England trying to play quite zippy 1-2s here, I think. Carter brings it forward. Yeah, they're trying a bit of their trickery, but that's cut out. And Louis is on the ball. She's a strong player for the Haitian team. Here comes Hemp. She's given that straight away to the opposition. And Louis comes forward again. There's Toon, Stanway. Find Daly has it. Hemp is on the ball. She's looking for a runner. There she goes. It's Carter who's come up from the defence. And oh, just the end product wasn't there. Oh, Carter is back on the ball, giving it away again. Andy Bright tries to make a tackle, but the play goes unchallenged. It's Elosong. Right. Toon. Yes, she finds Hemp. Will she be able to find Daly? Yes, she's got her. There's no offside, but she's played the ball out. And we're going to make a substitution now. Carter is coming off now. And Charles to take her place. Charles on for Carter. Here is Hemp inside, Toon, more inside, Walsh. Yes, that's a good ball for Bronze. He said how she likes to be in the attack. That's a good, oh, good stop there by the Haitian goalkeeper. Looks like another substitution for Haiti. Comes the number 10, and we've got this corner to be taken by Greenwood. She's going to try and take a kick to the far post run. We're going to go for, there she goes, but no, back to Stanway. Lily Bright gives it to Ella Toon. She's trying to find a pass. Oh, good shot! And yes, that's number two for England. That's Lauren Hemp with her first goal of the tournament. She'll be pleased with that. And aren't those fans pleased? We're going to make another substitution here. Jordan Nobbs is going to come on for Stanway. Yeah, that was given away cheaply there to England. Greenwood. Inside to Walsh. Jordan Nobbs. Yes, she's found Kelly. She's trying to work her way through past the defence. She's doing well. She's coming back. Oh, couple of attempts at a shot there, but here is that offside. Whoa. And Haiti bring it away. They'll be grateful to see the ball coming towards the centre line. And a tackle there. Totally shrugged off. England are going to have to get their challenges in here. That nearly went in off the underside of the bar. But fortunately for England, it didn't go over the line. That's cool. England are clinging on there under pressure from the Haitian women. Here's another substitution. Walsh is coming up to be replaced by Katie Zellum of Manchester United. I think she's still currently with Manchester United. And another substitution also for Haiti there. Mary Earps waits to take this goal kick. Not a very good one. It's headed straight back to her. Perhaps she'll do better this time with a good kick out. She does. That comes inside to Charles. Forward, intercepted. Yep, that's good. That's Katie Zellum to Ella Toon. She tries a bit of magic there. That's quite good. Threaded through, possibly. Yes, it's Lucy Bronze yet again. She's coming through. She's lobbed it. That's headed out. Well done. Well intercepted. It's Toon again. She's given it to Charles and received the ball back. Yes. Oh, that could have been good. Oh, yes, good. It's Daly. She's still got it. Ella Toon. She's trying to go around the outside, bit of stuttering in the gameplay there. It's Jordan Nobbs. She's hanging on to the ball. What can she do? Zellum. She's tried to shot. She hasn't got it. Daly. Yes! That's great! 3-0. And it's 90 minutes. So, and she does the caterpillar there. And well, she might. She's well pleased with that. Her first goal of the tournament. And England are good value for money at the moment. Lots of intricate pass work there until it's finally slotted home by Daly. So, there can't be long to go in the match. Just out of time there, and that's it. 3-0. A good start. Sends the England fans away happy. And the post-match inquiry there begins for the Haitian ladies. So goals from Lucy Bronze, Lauren Hemp and Daly set England on their way. And then in the 16th minute, we've got Lucy Bronze coming through, tucking it nicely in the corner there. And then there was this Chloe Kelly attempt, which comes off the goalie's shins there. And then in the 67th minute, Lauren Hemp, left foot shot, leaves the goalie stranded. In the 78th minute here, we get this attempt from Haiti, which just goes over the bar there and leaves them disappointed. But in the 90th minute, we get England's third. A bit of interplay between the girls there. Yes. So some basic match facts there. England had 60% of the possession. The player of the match was Lucy Bronze with an 8.5 rating. The table stands like this. England are on the top of the table with 3 points. Denmark are in second place. Around the grounds we've also got USA have beaten Vietnam 3-0. Zambia being beaten by Japan. That's about it for now. So that sets England on their way. Join me next time for more England action. Bye for now.